If conservatism is growing, why do both parties have liberal presidential candidates?
I don't know that conservatism is growing right now.
You had talked about the conservative movement and stuff and the appeal.
Yes, it was growing. It was ascendant for quite some time. And I would say the high watermark of conservatism occurs in the 1980s with Ronald Reagan into the 90s. You have two final moments of great conservative flourishing. And that's with a whole bunch of different governors who were elected in the 1990s. And I would count John Engler, for example, as one of them, as a conservative who understood the principles. He was, remember, friends with Russell Kirk and represented Russell Kirk in the Senate. And then in 1994, Newt Gingrich marshals a lot of representatives. They signed a contract with America, and the 104th Congress truly enunciates conservative principles. I hate to say this, but I think for the last 12 years, it's been downhill. We're not growing. And this is why we have an opportunity. We have an opportunity like a football team. You know, Darren and I have a real friendly rivalry. I'm a U of M guy. He's an Ohio State guy. Ohio State's been ascendant. You know, they're always in the number one. U of M's in a rebuilding phase. Rebuilding phases have their excitement and their opportunity. We are in a rebuilding phase. And this is why there are new Centurions. You guys are the builders. You are the reformers. You're going to take this broken house that I used as a metaphor earlier. You're the ones who are going to go in there and get out the junk, the termite eating stuff, the false materials that have been sold, the bogus deals that have been sold to you. You're going to go in there, you're going to rip that stuff out, and you're going to put the real stuff in. That's the new Centurions. That's why I'm here in front of you, because I'm encouraged by you. I guess in the abstract that, you know, you're giving, or that I'm supposed to give you something. Let me tell you, you're giving me something. Because I'm here with people who want to be the builders.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
I have time for three more.